to Billboard magazine. Well, that wraps up our show for this week. But join us again next week for a very special edition of America's Top 10, the top 10 acts in the history of the black chart. Till then, keep your feet in the ground and keep reaching for the stars.
Be happy now. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't do it. Be happy. Put a smile on your face. Don't bring everybody down like this. Don't worry. It will soon pass, whatever it is. Don't worry. Be happy. I'm not worried.
In a moment, we'll be handing over to ITN for the morning news.
So many people have been coming to Sellafield. We've had to build a bigger visitor centre. Our videos and displays can explain how Sellafield works. But there's bound to be questions you'll want to ask. So ask them. And no, I'm not an actress. This is my job.
Rap Track. 20 mega rap and house hits. Rap Track.
With the speaker till you hear it blow.
What's it gonna take to get your attention? I need you.
The number one smash from Gang. Rap Track, the hottest album on the street from Stylish.
Hello, good morning. It's Friday the 9th of September, the day soap rationing ended in Britain in 1950. Nighttime entertainment comes to a close now until Monday evening, when I'll be back again to introduce the programmes. Hope you'll be able to join me then. Right now, let's take a little look at the Thames clock. There it is, ticking away. The time's rapidly approaching 5 a.m. We're about to hand over to ITN for the morning news.
Are injured by a bomb in Northern Ireland. Good morning, it's 5 o'clock on Friday the 9th of September. Welcome to ITN's morning news. A bomb outside a police station in County Tyrone last night injured 5 police and 9 members of the public. A warning had...
Ich verstehe, was du meinst.